watching this over there. Behind some tree cover there. There's an array of lights. It's got like focus. Wow. It's behind bushes or trees. That's it. There's some array of lights there. Brighter one to farther to the right. I'd like to stay zoomed in on this while it's still in focus. Now there's another light. Something about this camera, I could point right at, okay, the array of lights just is a fuzzy mess until it focuses. This camera's having a harder time. I need it here, okay, zoom back in all the way and let it focus. See it, all those dots of energy there. Some kind of emission thing. Wait, where am I? Wait, it's hard to focus this freaking thing. Okay, this is at 38x. Set back behind some tree cover. Back behind the garage. And if I move this to the right, whatever the light is, I don't see it. Move it back here. Wait a minute. I mean, I could see it from here. Strange, these are strange colors. Shouldn't have any time to put out Christmas lights. And they're blinking at different intermittent. A bunch of little saucer shape. That's strange. It's going out of focus. Again. It's back in focus. Sharply. It's just sitting there. Mesmerizing. It's about 12 feet off the level of the road, above the road, and back, set back off the road. I don't know how many feet back it's set, but starting to look different. The lights are changing shape. Now they look long and tubular. I almost feel like a magnetic pull on my hands. The right hand I'm holding this with. Pulsing. It's really long again. Very interesting. The battery light is flashing.